competitors in this match tonight seem to...
Uh-oh. Way too high. Diving moonsault.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good.
We talk about how important it is to have time. Oh, no. Not possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Oh, is he going to tap? Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
He foiled that attempt.
Oh, what a knee.
Twists the arm and a...
Working the arm and a kick right to the ribs.
And now he's looking to lock in the submission.
And now latching on.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Can his opponent hang on?
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Able to avoid there.
Kick to the arm and an elbow right to his shoulder. He's lost some of his win now. Quick thinking pays off.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown and head.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
The second rope.
Ooh.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Full Nelson applied. Dragon suplex. That's gonna be it.
And he stays down for a one count.
Oh, punishment he's taken, and yet.
Look at this.
Jarring impact.
Something.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove the ring.
cork on the back.
I think he's about to earn this fall. This submission is locked in deep.
Oh, and he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
While you can, everyone.
This one is headed outside, guys. Fighting back with a counter.
Two.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right.
Fireman carrying this top three.
The submission is in. He could be up a fallen.
proved to be irreparable. Quickly hoisting him up. Step pump!
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Taken out with a big exploder.
Turnbuckle now.
going up top now. Oh, top rope. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be good. And he's able to reverse. And finds a counter.
This is going to get ugly.
And a cross neck breaker. He's on the rope to the left. Rises. Stops the count.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Oh, that's a big dirty.
These consecutive attacks have been really.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
There it is. Is it enough to secure the victory?
He scores a fall.
Superstars do to each other.
I think we're about to find out. Whatever it is, it's gonna hurt. Oh,
looking for the victory. Two. He gets the late score. Nice takedown. Stacked him up. He's able to beat a two count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
With the counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. He deflects it right back.
No time to run. Shoulders are down. This could be it.
Referee in great position. And he gets the fall late in the match.
Precarious position here.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Suplex. Back suplex right out of the apron.
From the middle rope.
Oh, springboard moonsault. He switches it back around.
Oh, no.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Shoulders down. Two.
No, he beats the count.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Before applied.
Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
He needs to find a way out quick.
Chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Had that one scouted.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Competitors are not happy.